know I got cash, I ain't got a brand no more. I'm playing with the money, I just might go stand some boat. I run through the check, but fuck it, the bag is close. I throw it the bitch, cause fuck it, I had to hold.
What's up with you young finessers, and we back and we better, and I ain't going away no more. Now listen, I gotta talk to y'all, man, about some serious controversial ish, man. I've been gone for about a month or so, but I'm coming back strong. Public interviews, pranks, challenges, we doing collabs. I'm free to collab with anybody, man. Like, we going straight to the top this year. 10K by the end of this year, probably 50K, you never know. But look, we going crazy, man. And I would like to apologize, though, you feel me? Because I haven't been so much consistent, you feel me? But I got some ideas. I got some bangers coming out. You see, I cut my dreads, man. I had to let them things go, man. It was about time to let them go, man. I got tired of them, you feel me? Feel like I got too old for dreads. I don't know, bro. Something about them. Yeah, them dreads have to go. But yeah, I'm growing my hair out, though. I ain't getting no brush cut, no waves or nothing, you feel me? I'm going to keep it a vision. I'm the same, Kayda Finesse. I'll never change my name. I don't think I'll never change my name. I think I'm going to stay Kayda Finesse. Because I was thinking about changing my name to something else, but I know that I'm going to keep Kayda Finesse because people know me as Kayda Finesse. But yeah, y'all got to let me know stuff, man. Y'all got to comment on videos. Oh, I'm thankful for the people that do comment on the videos. I get a lot of comments now, like good 15, something like that, you feel me? But I get comments, man. And I love y'all supporters, man. Hit the bell. Y'all got to hit the bell. YouTube basically makes you subscribe 2 times. You got to hit the bell to get the notifications quick. Because some of the people been hitting me up, be like, I don't get your notifications, bro. It'd be like a day later. You'll post a video and I get the notification a day later. But you got to hit that bell, man. Because YouTube be tripping now, man. And the plan is to hit 1,000 subs this summer, bro. Yeah, this summer, bro. Probably 2,000. You never know. But I guess I'm going to go to senior week, do some vlogs, record production and stuff. Hang with my nigga CJ up there. Yeah, we're going to senior week, Myrtle Beach, man. And if you down to collab, comment, hit me up, man. We going crazy. We going nuts. We going ballistic, man. I'm telling you, it's up there and it's stuck there, man. Stuck like Chuck. Now let me chill. But look, with further ado, to end off this video, I apologize. I love y'all. Without y'all, I won't be getting your views, you feel me? Like, that's obvious, but I'm out.